What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. We're in the old house. Margaret is kind of just walking about trying to scare us, but I'm not having it. I've got the crank. Ooh, I thought that was a board. I got the crank, and I gotta head over there to use it. So hopefully I'll be able to make my way over there with, because she was, kind of camped out over there before, wasn't she? Oh! Fucking, oh, I'm out. That is bad. I am out. I need flamer fuel. Okay. Bye. I don't want to get caught. Shit. I think this is the area where I know I saw the big ass bug. No, this is a I'm not there. What are you talking about? How did she see me? I wasn't even she did not have a line of sight. I see where we are here. Isn't this the one that had the spiders on it? Shit, I'm a bit lost. Wow, she's a dumb bitch. Wow, she is a dumb bitch. I don't know how she didn't see me open the door. She literally looked at my face. That gave me a chance to go around. I really hope this is the right way, guys. Please don't oh, shit. There she is. Oh, shit!
Yes, my kitties!
Gotta go hide!
Fucking shitcock! Show yourself!
I'm running! Fuck all this shit! Fuck everything and run! Woo! Alright. Oh, there's an herb in here. Good thing I remembered the good old herb skis. Let's get rid of some of these. Currently filled to the brim. She doesn't come out here, does she? Oh, no, no, what are you doing? I wanted the knife. What a waste. All right. So I'm staying low. Okay. That time, okay, it worked. There we go. Awesome. I'm a little hurt. I'm out of ammo except for this. I could still switch to this shot. Oh, whoa. Big ass bug. Let's cut him up. Now we should be able to use the crank. Da-dun, da-dun, da-da-da-da-dun, da-dun, da-dun, da-da-dun. Just in case it's on a timer, I'm out. Oh my god, thank you. I think I should hold on to that for a sec. Burner fuel, antique coin. Let's go ahead and close this for a moment. I guarantee you this is going to have that that special key in it. Yes, the crow key. Now I can get in the crow doors, which is the one on top of the stairs. So we're going to have to go back the way we came. We just got a save point. How is our health? It's kind of middle health. Keep in mind, I can always, can I combine this? Nothing to combine it with. But I do have some flamer fuel again. So let's get this reloaded. This is going to be our dominant weapon, for obvious reasons. Now, I did save automatically, so I don't have to worry about that. So that's my target over there, right? Yeah, I got to get over there. That's where I need to be. So I got to head right. There There she is. Wait a minute, I got gunpowder. Oh, what a waste. Didn't want to do that. All right, well, we're waiting then. She's heading back. Dude, fuck these things, man. Dude, this ruined your goddamn day. Stop it! I'm going around. Fuck these bugs. She's having like a crisis.
Fucking shitcock! Show yourself!
Blow me, bitch. I'm going to your daughter's room. Because I keep doing laps. Like, I know where to go, but she's in the way every time. Oh my god. I get itchy. And those things just fuck you up, don't they? Go, go, go. Just run. Close the doors. Let's get behind the wall. I don't know why he doesn't just turn this flashlight on, like, more. Because, like, there have been so many times where it's just been so goddamn dark. You know? I love how they just kind of, oh, man, I'm getting a little itchy. I don't like that feeling. Nor do I like the feeling of my, headphones falling off. So, quick adjustment there. All right. How we doing? Let me guess, she's gonna be like, hello! Oh, shit! Damn it, you fucking cunt! All right, there's only one way for us. Whoa! We're going through! Oh, man. It would never be that easy. Are you gonna try and kill me, or?
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business. I've about had enough of you, young man. God only knows what you and Zoe have been up to.
Oh, she's burning. Cut.
You think you can waltz in here and have your way with my family? Eat well, my pretties.
Fuck, get it out, get it out. Burn it. Hey, y'all gonna like it.
Messing around in
places you ain't supposed to! I'm out! I'm so dead! What do you want me to do here? Get out!
Not nice, yeah.
Fuck! I think I'm dead!
Come here, my pretty!
There's too many of them! I'm out! I got no weapons! Start cutting! Yeah, I'm dead. No way. Alright, let's hold on. Round two. Let me try this. Fuck you. Get up here, bitch. Go.
Why won't you just stay down?
Aw, man. I thought I had it. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Burn him. Shoot the bitch. Go now. Oh, she fell in! Oh, snap! Woo! Let's just go. I'm a little bit hurt. I'm a little bit country. I know there's crow stuff in the house. Oh my. Okay, let's close this door. There's a phone. You know we're gonna get a phone call. What's in here? Target acquired. What? The fuck is this? Series serum. The following items be able s- D series cranial nerve and D. Okay, 2D is peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
This must be the. Yeah, this must be the cure. All right, let's answer the phone. She's like, oh, good. You got it.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
All right, well, let's go up to the second floor, which I think we're on right now. I'm in need of some ammo and health. Weird. October 11th. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things. Can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town. He gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor, where no one will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. So... They were normal before this happened to them. That's the thing. Oh, praise Jesus for that. Okay, I just wanted to see. Alright, so shotgun is good. I'm a little hurt. So if they could provide me with some sort of a cleansing. What do we got? We gotta find something in here. Another antique coin. Alright, we're gonna need something then. What can we drop there? How about the crank? No. Is there something down here that I missed? Oh, you know what? Let's try this voodoo child. Can I grab it? You know, I'm gonna take one of those stims. Where is it? Let me grab the child. What the fuck happened to her? Oh dear. I think I have to go down here. I don't know why you would ever go down here, but she looks honestly like she's morphed. Oh! She's like a spider now, dude.
That's special.
That's your present. Or that's the present that what's your twat gave us. $10 says she grabs me before I can reach the top. Or she's at the top. One of those two. Ooh, I'm outside. Oh, that's nice. That's like a breath of fresh air. What's this? Oh, a treasure photo. It's in a toilet. Oh, this is the greenhouse, isn't it? Where does this go? Alright, that's probably on the way out. My guess is that's... You know, she's probably in the greenhouse, and I'm probably gonna have to fight her in there. That's my guess. And then whatever you grab from here, you can go back and get. So knowing them, There's probably gonna be some health items and a save. Wait, what is this? Separating agent? Solid fuel. Can we combine it? Yeah, we can actually make more flamer fuel. Alright, how about this one? Fuck yeah. What's this? Flame rounds. Oh, it's for the grenade launcher. Oh, well that isn't really what we needed. But I'll take the fuel. As a separating agent. What's in here? Oh, don't I have a lockpick? I do. Yes. Please give me health. Flame rounds. Alright, I'll take it. They might be giving me a grenade launcher then. What is all this? Herbs. You know shit's about to go down. And I just used all my chem stuff. What does it do? Stronger than normal chem fluid. Oh, you can make it into chem fluid. I gotcha. Well, this is not ideal. I'm gonna kind of hold off for a sec. Oh, man. I'm not ready for this. I'm worried that the health is gonna be a problem. There's your save. This bitch don't fuck around. In essence, that was just phase one. Riz. Oh, wait. There's a toilet. Alright, let's just... Please give me an herb. There is gonna be a lot going down in this house. In this mission right here. But right now, I'm not... Hold on, let's see how we're doing. We're actually in the green. We're only a little bit hurt. So it's not that bad. It's not as bad as I thought. Oh god, I don't want to go there yet. Maybe we can't. Maybe we have to. Hold on. Alright, never mind. Wait a minute. Nothing. Okay, I just thought maybe there'd be a secret. Locked. I see it. Oh, crap. I know, I see the roof. It's open. I see it. We might need this, so that's why I'm doing it. Shotgun shells. Chem fluid. I definitely want the chem fluid, though. Shit. Do we need this crank anymore? You know, I'm gonna discard the treasure. I don't care. Combine it with one of the herbs. There we go. Now we got a strong health in the event that we require it. Oh, God. Spiders. No, these ones you can't get through. Trying to conserve as much fuel as I possibly can because I'm in... Oh, city!
Now with me, we're gonna settle this.
No. Burn, you ugly bitch. I was looking the other way when that happened. So she's the boss of this area here, the greenhouse. I'm guessing that's what this is. Looks like a greenhouse. Oh god, spider.
Here I come.
Where is she? I can't see. So she's gonna drop out in random spots. Got him. Hello, bitch. It's not as scary as I thought. I mean, whoa, where'd she go? She's a magician. Quick, burn it. Whatever's in it, grab it. Solid fuel. Dibs. Where's this ugly bitch? Oh, I fell. Where are you, girl? There you are. Hello. Burn. Bye-bye. You know, I'm a shooter at the shotgun. Just reload it. Hold on. He's having trouble escaping. She finally got away. That took her like 30 years. Oh, I see where we are. Alright, it just got a bit darker in here, y'all. Dun, 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 dun. Spider bitch! Spider bitch! She's a bitch, but I'm not concerned. Handgun ammo? It'll do. Let's get up. Because fuck you, so hang. I will wreck this spider bitch. I know I'm saying too many words at the right times.
Don't look up!
Burn her! I only looked up because I thought she'd attack me. That's cute. That's cute. You know what? To be fair, she did warn me. Hello? Oh, what is this? What is this? Wait, am I dead? No. There you go. That was important. Shooter! Shooter, you're fine! Shooter! Running away! Watch this. Is she dead? Switch! Switch, Dan, switch! She's... Burn! Where you going, huh? Switch it! Oh, wait, whoa, she's trying to... She's on her back! Reload them! Quick! Dude, reload! You're so slow at reloading. I am wrecking her right now, though, guys. I'm pretty content with the way things are going. I've lost her for a moment. Don't fall this time. Where is she? She's gurgling. I don't think a gurgle means a victory. I just think it means that she's near death. Wait, actually, she might be. Where's this bitch? I see her. Hello? Dude, you're not very stealth. Wait, did I get her? Fuck yeah! Woo! Oh, sorry, cat. I scared the shit out of the cat. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! That is how you do.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Lantern. Dibs. Dude, I absolutely knocked that bastard out of the park. That was awesome. I kicked her ass. Woo! So the lantern. The lantern is what you weigh that thing down with. How do we get out of here? But you gotta understand, though, she ain't gonna stay dead. What do we got here? Solid fuel, chem fluid. So we're gonna go ahead and mix some chem fluid with some solid fuel. Do I have any more chem fluid? Well, we do now. We have ammo, so that's important. So yeah, I gotta find the exit. Actually, I'm gonna use this opportunity to make some stuff for myself. So here's some chem fluid. We're gonna combine it with an herb. That is a much needed mod. Honestly, man, I had her trolled. She only got me near death like one time. Like literally, it was only one time. All right, I see where we are here. Don't look up! Well, she did tell us not to look up. Now, here's the question. How the hell do I get out of here? Oh, the stairs. The stairs should be vacant, right? Nah, they just take us upstairs. How the fuck do I get out of this house? I'm lost. But every time she tried to lurk and kill me, man... I, as they say... Whoa. What was that? How do I get out of here? Wait, did that just move? Let me see. Where am I? Oh, okay, I see. Here we go. Ah, yeah, this is the other side of the greenhouse. Mucho bueno. Mucho successo. I don't think this is where we're supposed to go, but we'll try. Strong chem fluid. How's my health? It's actually fine. You know, I'd rather have... Hold on. I'll have to discard this. I'd rather have this. And then... There you go. I'd rather have that. Wait a minute. Hold on. This is the trailer. Which is great, but that's not where we need to go. We have to go back that way. Sorry, one sec. We have to go back this way. We have to get the head, and then we gotta meet her in her trailer. That's what we need to do. And that's where we'll split the video, and that's where we'll save. I know it's been a little bit longer, but I don't think you guys mind. I remember people told me, like, I had a couple of messages. People like, oh my god, Dan, the greenhouse is absolutely terrifying. That's all I remember that someone said. And honestly, that wasn't that bad. I was confident. I slayed. Like, absolutely slayed. Just call me Buffy, dude. Like, that was amazing. So yeah, I'll bet you that little room has the little head that we need. Oh, someone's playing a creepy piano. Don't do that! Why you gotta be a douche? Alright, let's put that lantern here. Mucho opino? Oh, a little... Little plushie. Why is this room all dark and creepy? Okay. Why you do this? Oh my god, wait, who's in here? Evelyn. Oh god, isn't Evelyn the chick from the fucking demo? Oh my god, bro. It's a ship. Creepy music box. I don't like the direction that this game has turned. Charge! Ah! What is currently happening? Something's wrong with her. Who? Dude. Can you please just turn on a fucking... Oh my god. No! No! Oh my, don't, please, I'll go, sweetheart, I'll go, I promise, I'll go. She warned me, I'm leaving. I don't trust this. It's a door, I'm not gonna make it out. Fuck me six ways from Sunday, dude, this is not cool. That. What the hell? Uh-oh. This is what I'm supposed to grab. Jacked. Oh, it's the arm. This ain't gonna work out as nicely as we think it is.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
Gross. No, don't do it! Don't do it, please! I see you, bitch. Let me shoot her! Just let me burn the bitch! I don't give a fuck! She's a possessed child! She knows. Oh, she knows! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, I'm out! fucking shots later. Jesus H. Oh my goodness gracious, man. Just when you think this is gonna get simple. Really what I should have done, I'm just trying to charge through it. Just so I can see you better. Shit, switch. Bye. I think this is the powerful shots. You're dead. Okay, you're dead. Good. Switch back. She's trying to send her minions. You know what I say to that? Wait, where am I? Right, okay. What's up, noob? Oh, you're a little bit special. Ow! There you go. That's our last one, though. I see how they're doing it. This shit ain't over. I probably didn't need this, but I used it. No, I want out! This has gone on long enough!
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Alright, I know how to get to the trailer, but I feel like I'm being stalked now, bruv. None of that fear shit. You know Alma? She was camped on the thing in fear. Hopefully I get a mulligan because I've already fought a boss. I've already dealt with stuff. So I just want to get to the trailer. Maybe I'll actually meet her. But chances are I won't. That's just my guess. And now we got the crow key though. And I know we're probably going to have to go back because there were some crow keys. There's also snake keys. There's snake keys that we need to get. I'm not looking. I'm not looking. I don't trust it. Oh. Oh my god. The fucking trailer! Did we do it? Woo! Safe haven, let me in. She lied! This is a good time to save, though. I knew it.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Damn it! What's in the fridge? What's in the fridge? The hell is this? The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. So we have another boss fight? Let's go ahead and close that. Alright, well I have a chance here to store some stuff and save. And that's definitely what I'm going to do. So hold on, where is it? We have coins. We have 9 coins. Do I want to buy anything? No, what are you doing? I want them all. I don't think I need this crank anymore. I think I'll need the crow key. All right, let's see. Is it all the same stuff? Yeah, stabilizer. Oh, you gotta do this like crazy. Okay. That's why it's good. It's kind of minute, kind of, you know. But I want this gun, man. It's gonna be bae. I wonder if the weapon, the ammo is the same. Yeah! Wait, what did he say? Find the serum ingredients. Get the serum ingredients. So yeah, Lucas. So that's our next goal. This looks like a classic like NES shooter pistol. Well, let me see something then. Hold on. Let's try and store. Because we don't have any ammo for this, right? How do you move it? I only have one shot with it. I don't know how smart this is gonna be, so I'm just gonna go ahead and grab the G17. All right, anything else that we could store? Because it's pretty filled. Grenade launcher. Oh, you know what? I just had a thought. Hold on, let me try this. No, it's not working. Why won't it? Here's what we'll do. Let's store this. There we go. It's really powerful. I'm wondering if it's a good idea to have this. I think it couldn't hurt to try it out. I don't know about you guys. Give something a go. So that's why I couldn't equip it there. All right, is there anything else we could store? Separating agent. Nah. I'm just going to save it. We're going to go ahead and split here. We're going to go with that. Call it a day. New save data. Because it's a new chapter. It's a fresh start. Perfecto. All right, so we're going back in. In the next video, we're going to be going back into the mansion, and we're going to be dealing with Lucas. So, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you guys very, very much for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. It was pretty nuts, I have to say. If you did enjoy it, be sure to give it a like. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description. I'll play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content. But till then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. Have a good one, guys. Who's the man with the plan? If you feel trouble, wild and wild, don't need violent and hit you 8,000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed in. Goddamn Billy Jack, we still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black, what up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us, they gon' need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like the beta players. Grab your respirators, night invaders get lightsabered. Mass on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Nox Hill, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that dang kill. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.